Hello, I'm Rescuer Knight 2, I remember, so you don't have to end. We're at episode number 97 now. Just bring more episodes closer to the 100th. So today, yes, you've been waiting 2 years for me to review this. It's the Activision controller, released in 2004 by Jack Specific. This was originally released in 2001 by Toymax. It's got the joystick, it's got the action button, it's got the top joystick action button, the same as the right one. It's got start, select, reset, the power switch, and the battery cover was broken, so I had to tape it up. This controller features 10 classic Activision games, so yeah, that's it. Let's power it on. It has 10 Atari 2600 Atari games. This controller was released in 2001 by Toymax. There are 10 games. First, let's take all cracked pots. So in this game, you have to drop pots on the spiders. Then they change color. Seems simple every time. Atlantis. So in this object, you have to shoot the incoming ships. Next, Pitfall. Yeah. Okay, I have no idea how to get off the phone. Almost everyone knows Pitfall. So yeah, next. Grand Prix. One is Grand Prix for you. River Ride. Almost everyone knows. Sure, almost everyone at the time. 2600 knows. River Ride. I just gotta shoot the boats, the helicopters. The fuel gauges, if necessary, you can go across for extra fuel, and the bridges. Yeah, almost everyone in Atari knows River Raid. Tennis. Yeah, it's just tennis. Tennis? Is... Yeah, no, that's... Tennis. spider fighter. Yeah, I've never shoot game. Next. Ice hockey. Ice hockey is just plain old ice hockey. Yeah. Next. Boxing. Okay, in this game you gotta hit your opponents to knock out points. So. Losing. I'm losing. He's up to 29 points and I'm only up to 6. Yeah. Next. Freeway. In this game, you're some sort of chicken. You gotta get to the other side of the road. Can you not? It's like longer. Can you just that prevent being roadkill? It's just freeway. So yeah, that's my review of the Activision 10 one plug and play by Toymax, which is a Jack specific reissue. So I give it a 9 out of 10 for good classic games on this controller. The original Activision, the original Toymax release was shaped different. The controller had 2 D-pads and 2 action buttons, if I can remember, and it came in a variety of different colors. So yeah, that's my review on Activision by Jax. That's it for TNT's episode number 97. This was your 942, leaving out by